Are you wondering why I'm sitting outside in the sun and not making a video inside my room? Just one reason, just getting used to UAE heat because it will be very hot there. Just kidding. IPL is set to start on 19th of September, will go on till 8th of November. It's a very good sign. BCCI has finally confirmed the news. First, we were hearing it from the sources and things like that, but it's finally confirmed. It's happening. We have waited for 7 months for 13th edition of IPL to happen. It's happening in UAE. It's not the first time IPL is moving out of India. In 2009, because of the general elections in India, we saw full IPL happening in South Africa. In 2014, first 20 matches happened in UAE because of the general elections. So it has happened a couple of times, happening for the third time now in 2020, but the excitement will be on top. The second question, is everybody coming? The answer is yes. The no objection certificate has already come from New Zealand and South Africa. We might expect the other boats to give it soon as well. It's just that England and Australia will be playing a bilateral series which is scheduled to end by 15th of September. So they might miss the start games, but everybody will be in action. The franchises have been asked to be in UAE by 20th of August. So they will get a month to prepare and be used to how the conditions are in UAE. One question. We all were waiting for somebody to be in action and his name is MS Dhoni. Yes, we have waited for him for more than a year to be in action and play for Chennai Super Kings and India. India, it hasn't happened till now, but yes, it's happening for Chennai Super Kings. He is coming back. He will be in action, so it will be a treat for everybody to watch. The last question, where will you be seeing all the updates? The answer is Sports Tiger. If you haven't downloaded the application, download it now because all the previews will be coming right there. Thank you so much, guys, for watching. I hope I was able to give a big smile to each and everyone.